today we are heading to CVS to go do our Sunday deals. So this video is going to be up a little bit later because I'm actually going in the afternoon. We went to Clearwater Beach this weekend, so it was really nice to see some family. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful July 4th weekend and staying safe. Today we have a couple good deals. We have a lot of hair care deals. I'm pretty excited about the spend 30 get 10 deal. And then a couple other things, and I don't know if you guys saw, but CVS also gave me a coupon for a free ibuprofen or acetaminophen package, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick that up as well. But without further ado, guys, let's head over to CVS and I'll see you soon. Guys, so the first deal that we're going to be doing here is going to be on the Poise Active Pads. These are on sale for $5.99, as you can see, and you're going to receive $2 back in extra care bucks, but there is a $2 off coupon on the CVS app that you can clip, so that's going to make it only 99 cents for one box. Okay, so the next deal is going to be on Physicians Formula. This week they are buy two and you're going to receive $10 back in extra care bucks. So what you're going to do is go ahead and pick up two of these makeup removers, and they are priced at $7.49, so it'll be a total of about $14 and some change. And then you're going to use the $4 off of one Physicians Formula CRT that printed from today's red box. That's going to bring you down to $10.98 and you're going to get $10 in extra care bucks back, making it only 98 cents for the two of them, which, to be honest with you guys, is way better price than $7.49. These bottles are super tiny, and look at my finger, and to be honest with you, Physicians Formula is not my favorite, but these do are really great donate items, and there's a lot of people that do enjoy them, so I go ahead and pick them up and I donate them, and 98 cents for two is way better of a price. So since I have two cards, normally I would pick up four of them, but they're actually out. They only had two left. So the next cheapest thing I found here is going to be these lip glosses for $8.49. There's a couple other ones down here for $8.49. So I went ahead and picked up two of them. And so it was going to be about $16 instead of $14, but he also has a 3 off of 12 cosmetic CRT that I'm going to go ahead and apply to this. I'm going to try these out and see if I like them. These left as well, but I'm gonna go ahead and grab two of them. You do get $3 back in extra care bucks when you purchase one, so getting two of them is gonna give me $6 back in extra care bucks, and I'm gonna use two of the 2 off of 1 Crest mouthwash coupons from today's PNG newspaper, and then I'm also going to use a 2 off of 6 mouthwash CRT, and then I'm going to get these for very cheap. Actually, I'm gonna get them for free, so really excited about this deal. I'm kind of upset that there's only two left, but I'll just go to another CVS later tonight and get them for the other card. So since they only had two of these left, I went ahead and picked up these ones that are giving back $2 in extra care bucks, and they're $5 each. So that's going to bring me to $10, and then I'm going to have two of these $1 off coupons from today's PNG, and then I also have the 2 off of 8. So that's going to give me $4 off, bringing me to $6, and I'm going to get back $4 in extra care bucks, which is going to make these $1 each. But I also have these $3 off of whitening CRTs, and I'm hoping that we will attach to these since they are whitening mouthwashes, and that'll bring my odd pocket and actually make it a money maker for me if so. So we're gonna go ahead and try that out as well. This next deal is gonna be on the Gillette razors. They do need to be a package of 6 or more, and the only 6 or more packages that this store carries are these ones in these little baggies here. So I went ahead and picked up 3 of these. I'm gonna use 3 of the $5 off coupons, and then I'm also going to use a $3 off of Gillette CRT that I have right here. And then this is the $5 off coupon. And so hopefully then that'll make this a really great money maker for me. It'll take me from $23 to $6. And again, these are the ones that I picked up, but I will let you know if it works and it goes through, because I've never done a deal with these before. And it's also on the Venus, but again, to use those $5 off coupons, it does have to be 6 or more. And all of these seem to have only about 4 or 5 of them at max. So I'm gonna go ahead and try it on those, and I will let you guys know how it goes. The next deal I'm gonna do is on feminine cleansing wipes. So I have a $1 off CRT and a $2 off CRT. So I'm just going to go ahead and grab one of these wipes that are on sale. Well, not, they're not on sale. They're just regular price at $3.69, which is going to make one box of them only 69 cents, which is a good deal for me. And the last deal that I've put together here is just the Pantene, the Herbal Essence, and the Tide deal. So just to go through it, you're gonna get three of the Pantenes, two of the Herbal Essence Bio Renew shampoos. Make sure it says Bio Renew on there. And then one of the small detergents of Tide. You can get the white ones or the orange ones. And these are the coupons that I will be using. Let me pull them out here. And it just depends on like what coupons you have. But for example, we have the $2 off of Pantene CRT, the $5 off of three. This came from today's PNG. $4 off of the two Herbal Essence. Then you have, this printed me for me today, $2 off three Pantene, and then a three off of 15 a shampoo, or if you have the four off of 18 shampoo and conditioner, and then also the $2 off of the Tide detergent coupon, and your total will come out to $12, and you'll be getting back $10 in extra care bucks, making only $2 for six products, which is really, really great. So this is everything in my cart today that I'm going to go ahead and be picking up. The last deal I'm going to be picking up. So CVS actually has a coupon that released for me on the app. So guys, check your app if you have it as well. But it's a free ibuprofen or acetaminophen as long as it's the 50 count. So I'm going to go ahead and pick up one of these for me and one on my fiance's card. And yeah, hopefully they will be completely free once you clip that coupon to your card. Okay guys, welcome home. This is everything that I got in today's haul. It's actually a lot later from when I first filmed going to CVS. We just got home, so a really great weekend spending with the family like I had mentioned. I hope you guys all had a happy 4th of July. Let's go over really quick the deals here just so that you can see my receipt and how everything worked out. So starting off, if you do notice, I did do the scope deal on one card, but then they were actually out of the scope mouthwash, so I had to get this other one that was also part of a deal. They were $4.99, and when you buy two, you're gonna get back $4 in extra care bucks, and so it was $10 and you got back four. So I just wanted to show you that receipt since it is in more of an unadvertised deal. Now it did have the other hair care things on here that we'll go over shortly, but what the coupons that I did end up using was the $1 offs of the mouthwash from the PNG this week, same as for the scope. I did also use a 3 off of whitening and a 2 3 off of whitening CRTs, and then the 2 off of 8 CRTs. So after all of that, it ended up being a really, really big money maker. I actually got them completely free, so I made like $4 or $5 off of those, which worked out great. But to go over the regular scope one, if you guys want to go ahead and do that as well, it's a little bit easier of a deal. And I did just happen to have those $3 off whitening CRTs. Not everybody gets those. But so for this one, it's going to be the two scope mouthwashes, which are on sale, $4.49 each, and then you get back $3 in extra care bucks. So if you buy two, you're going to be at about $9.50, and you'll get back $6 in extra care bucks. Really great deal there. We'll go over the coupons in a minute. Then I did two of the Herbal Essence, three of the Pantene, and one Tide detergent on this receipt. So just to go over it really quick, here is everything that I got. And then it looks like I also did the wipes on here as well. So what I did was I used two of the $1 off coupons for the mouthwash. I had a $5 off of the three Pantene. Then there's the $4 off of the two Herbal Essence, the $4 off of 18 hair care CRT. We had the $2 off of three select Pantene that came for everybody today. The two off of eight Crest for the mouthwash as well. Then I had the $2 off of the feminine care wipes, the $1 off of the feminine care wipes, and then I rolled some extra care bucks. I paid a total of $2.54 in tax. I had a 100% savings value, and then I did get back all the extra care bucks. So I got back six for this, 10 for the spend 30 deal, and then nothing for the vaginal wipes. So I got back 16 total extra care bucks on that. And then to go over really quick the next thing here, I had one of the Poise pads, which are on sale for $5.99 this week. I also did one of these. These are completely free, guys, on your CVS app. Everybody should be getting them. Just make sure that it is the 50 count and that they aren't gelled. And it can be ibuprofen or acetaminophen. So on this account, on this receipt, this transaction, I did one Poise, one of the ibuprofen, and then the physician's formula. So here that is. The physician's formula makeup removers are $7.49 original price. So I used a $3 off of Poise CRT. I also had, here's the free pain reliever that came off, the $4 off a physician's formula. I had another $3 off Poise CRT. And then, I'm sorry, this actually $3 coupon is from the app online. So make sure you guys clip that on your app. And then I did roll some extra care bucks. I paid 84 cents in tax, 100% savings value. And then I did get back the $2 extra care buck from the Poise and the $10 extra care buck from the physician's formula. Okay, so that was a really, really great deal there as well. And then the last thing that I put together here was these razors. These are the Gillette razors, guys. It does have to be over a 6 count. So I did get this one that has 10 disposable razors in here. Nothing fancy, but hey, they're really, you know, a razor's a razor, right? So did 3 of those. And then I ended up using 3 of the $5 off of 1 coupons from today's PNG. The $3 off of 8 Gillette CRT. Now, normally, guys, I don't think this one would go through because it does say on there excludes disposable, and I actually didn't even realize until after I gave it to the cashier, but he was actually nice enough to override it and let it go through either way. So that worked out great in my favor. You can go ahead and try it at your store if they're willing to pass it through. It makes it a lot easier, or if you have that 3 off of 12 shave CRT, which I unfortunately just didn't have. But I did end up rolling a $6 extra care buck. I paid $1.47 in tax. Had 100% savings value, and then you get back an $8 extra care buck for this. So this was actually a $2 money maker for me, which was really awesome as well. Now, the only thing different that I did on my fiance's card was for him, they were actually out of the makeup remover, so I went ahead and picked up these, I think they're lip glosses. Yep, lip glosses, so I'll go ahead and try them out. They were only about $1 more expensive each, and then I did have a 3 off of 12 cosmetic CRT that I paired with that as well. So this is everything that I got back. These are just my extra care bucks here that I'm sorting out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was a little bit bumpy from my normal videos, but I'm sorry about that. That's just because I was with family on vacation. Well, as much as we vacation, we can do with everything going on, right? But again, I hope you guys had a wonderful weekend celebrating with your families or just passing the weekend through. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.